If you are arrested in Texas, you should first be very polite to the officers, comply with any of their requests, tell them that you immediately want an attorney and that you do not want to answer any questions.